Jacob, and I currently am working on a project called Perils and Perils. I grew up, I guess, listening to like more R&B and doo-wop, like old style. My dad liked the Motown stuff, like the Coasters. I wrote a lot of the songs when I was living in the mountains. I was kind of more isolated up there, so a lot of the influence that I had was really nature, actually. And yeah, I guess when you can go, I don't know, yeah, creating from nature and from observing cycles.